This is Eric Warren. Welcome to networkmarketingpro.com. You're looking at one of the most beautiful views in all of Europe. It's the Villefranche Bay, and that's our ship out in the middle of it, and we're headed to Monte Carlo. Today I want to give you a very simple concept, one that's helped me very, very much over the years, and it's a simple phrase, and that is, you could tell the size of the person by the size of the problem it takes to make them upset. If you could tell the size of the person by the size of the problem it takes to get them down. I heard this when I was in my mid-20s, and I've used it for 20 years, which is every time I have a down moment, I get depressed, I get sad, I get worked up. I say, well, is this the size that I am? I mean, if this is going to get me all upset, if you really step back and give it some perspective, maybe it's not so bad. It helped me to maybe stand a little bit stronger, and maybe it can help you to stand a little bit stronger. You can tell the size of the person by the size of the problem it takes to get them down. If you will think about that next time you're having a bad day, maybe it will give you a little bit of perspective and take you to a higher level. Ladies and gentlemen, my wish for you is that you decide to become a network marketing professional. You decide to go pro. You decide to come here with us next time we come. Because it is a stone cold fact that we have a better way. I'll just go tell the world. Everybody have a great day. Check out that view.